Number three, they had communion or breaking of bread. So their meals were intentional to remember the death and resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ. Number four is prayer. Number four is prayer. They prayed together. Praying on your own is great, but praying together is more meaningful, is more powerful. Number one, studied the word. Number two, fellowshipped. Number three, communion. Number four, prayer.